Hi, everyone, and welcome to BlueCat Gateway Basics. So what is Gateway? Gateway is a highly flexible Python-based web utility where you can create custom workflows to automate and maximize your DNS operations efficiency. So how will that help you? Here we see four key use cases and four key value drivers to talk about the business value of Gateway. So we can look at integrations to seamlessly bring together informations and processes across systems, drive self-service for repeatable tasks and taking the human effort out of that, provide zero-touch automation, also reducing the risk for human error, and of course, enable your journey to the cloud. And all of this driving rapid change while maintaining and increasing your resilience of network, facilitating that hybrid cloud move, and leveraging DNS data to reduce risk to you. So now what we've all been waiting for, the demo.
All right, so I'm gonna switch over. Okay, just to check that you can see my screen properly.
Yes.
Excellent.
Yep.
Oh, I really should turn. Hold on, let me turn this off. There we go. Okay. All right, so now we're going to get into what Gateway looks like. I'm going to hit on the self-service portion of what was just spoken about. So I'm going to log into my Gateway. I'm going to access this workflow called BlueCat Focus. We mentioned self-service, we mentioned integration, we mentioned zero-touch automation. Gateway can handle all of these. Where we're going to go with self-service is creating a host record. Now, everybody knows that creating a host record is fairly straightforward, but it can be a little advanced when you get into Address Manager. This takes that experience and distills it down to the core principles of what creating a host record is. So I'm going to log in. Once I logged in, I'm going to go select host, and I come down here and I'm going to navigate. Notice a very familiar interface. Everybody knows what networks is. At least anybody who's accessing this is going to know what networks is. I'm going to log down here, go into testing. A pretty similar interface to what anybody's used to. So it's a very low cost of transition in terms of having to educate somebody about what Gateway is and how it works. It's very familiar. I'm going to select 1003, come up here to host actions. I'm going to create a host record. The extent of this form is pretty straightforward. There's nothing overly complicated here, and you're only displaying exactly what a user needs to see when they need to see it. So in this case, we have address. We have a green check mark, which means it's good to go. It can also have a red check mark, meaning red X, meaning it will not allow you to push it forward, or if there's other things assigned to that particular record, it'll tell you if there's something there already. So it's giving you immediate feedback to the user. I'm going to type in a host record, hackathon host, and then I'm going to select a custom zone. Now what I did here is live load data from Address Manager. And what it's doing, as you saw with the test R, it's preventing fat fingering. So if I type something else in here, it actually won't let me submit. I have to select something from this dropdown. So I'm going to select test.com. And what this does is it keeps that referential integrity with your data at the highest level. So we talked about, you know, making sure that the data is of the highest quality, and we talked about preventing misinformation and misclicks and stuff like that. Gateway is all about that. It's all about adding checks and balances before the user submits anything. So now I press create. It's going to bring me to my summary. It's going to tell me what's available, and then I'm going to hit submit. And in less than a second, it's created, it's deployed, it's ready to go. What this does in the background is it goes and does what's called a selective deploy, which will immediately deploy that individual record to the user. So what we saw with this demo is a lot of the self-service features that we have available. We talked about zero-touch automation before. Where this comes into play is the ability to take this workflow and turn it into a seamless REST interface. So any application out there, whether it be your ITSM or your cloud provider, can call the exact same workflow all over the place. And that's Gateway in a nutshell. All right, so I'm going to pass it back over here. Where's enter view from current slide? Now transition, go for it.
So how do you get Gateway to work in your organization? BlueCat has a team of professional service and support personnel to help you through all those stages. What we'll do is help you with kickoff and planning to get the project started and help map out your schedule. Then we'll build the infrastructure with you to help prepare your environment for Gateway. BlueCat will build your logic. Then we'll work with you to test and validate your solutions. Then we'll go through a go-live phase for general release to your organization. And finally, we'll close out your Gateway project by reviewing your solution, providing you with documentation, and making sure you're ready to go with our support personnel. Please don't hesitate to go to BlueCat Networks to learn more.